send away. In the way.
K'Lon Green, sophomore at A&T, class of 2020. Strong safety, outside linebacker, running back.
Here, I already told you in the beginning, we're taking over. And that's going to be the end discussion. One-on-ones, we're running everything here. All of it. Rising stars, we're doing everything. Everything.
So far, the tour has been a great experience for me. I love coming out of Coach Wins and getting this money. You know, I love getting paid. Today was a good day for me. I caught a couple balls, caught a couple picks, you know, jammed a couple kids up, did my thing, look good in the footwork, you know, just getting better every day. One thing that I pride myself on is being able to get to the ball and make plays. Just really being able to move on the field and being able to be adaptable in different situations. Not only being able to play linebacker, which is more of a run position dominant, to being able to play free and strong safety where I'm more mobile and how to use my hips. And one of my strengths, if I had to say, would be my leadership and my determination on the field and my way to get everybody on the same tip that I'm on.
Okay.
I had a couple days that I didn't play, that I didn't get to do 707 on the camp and be out here camping with everybody else, and I hated it and it killed me. Today was my first day getting back out here and I loved it. I felt that I love the energy, I love to get hype, I love to talk smack, it's just my thing.
And that's
Ron Green, sophomore at A&T, linebacker, strong safety, running back, class of 2020.